How much do you know about him?
Almost nothing. I just work at the funeral home.
Do you know that he built this church?
No. How could a man like that build something like this? I mean, I knew he was a good carpenter, but this is...
magic? Maybe it's the best of him. Maybe he put his soul into it, I don't know.
What y'all were talking about? What did he do? Who was he supposed to tell?
Between him and God, I guess.